Talrika går i föra skor. Säg, vad har det för grund? Hudfaden som skiter i det är inget tjänstehjon. Slavar det går i föra skor och stirrar på en skärm. Lidande vår norm, slit din lott, tack vare blind separation.
Men över. Så. Oh my god. Actually, lots of people believe that there are different forms of conspiracies out there. Chemtrails and yeah, what have you. Lots of different forms of conspiracies. 9/11 and yeah, I could make a list of this. Yeah, Bible thick with conspiracies that people believe in or think that they have confirmed or whatever the case may be. And I'm not saying that some of the conspiracy theories are not true, because some of them are probably true and some of them are probably not true and so on. However, I don't give a fuck, because in my opinion, or the way I see it, or whatever you want to call it, there is only one conspiracy, one hoax to rule them all. And if you realize this, you don't have to care about the other stuff. You don't have to watch 10,000 videos about chemtrails or whatever. Fluor in the tap water, or yeah, there are so many examples of the supposed conspiracies going on out there. But the way I see it, there is one hoax to rule them all, and it is separation. Physical separation from nature and separation from yourself, of course, which leads to separation from others and bullshit such as racism or whatever the case may be. That's where the shoe is situated. And speaking of shoes, of course I don't have any shoes on me right now, because that is a big part of this. And if you don't realize this, you will never realize it. And then you will just keep thinking that you are smart, because you believe that you have confirmed the Illuminati or whatever the case may be. And this has nothing to do with intelligence. I have met a whole lot of intelligent people who are stupid as fuck, joining some kind of clubs or whatever. Mensa. I'm in Mensa. I'm so smart. I'm walking in shoes. Yeah, it has nothing to do with conventional intelligence or anything of that nature. Because as long as you are separated from reality or nature, one might call it, you are going to keep being insane. And I don't have to drop any examples, because it's obvious that, well, this is not to be mean or whatever, but I don't know a single person who is not insane, me included. Everybody is insane on some level. Some are actually more insane, of course. But what is considered to be normal in our society is insane, in my opinion. Because we are doing so much crazy shit that doesn't fly. That is not sustainable or makes any sense or whatever the case may be. So, in order to get real and steer this up, if you want to do something for yourself personally, there is a very simple solution, or actually some solutions, and I'm going to drop it here, because I want to wrap it up. I want to wrap up the channel as well, because I'm not supporting the whole phenomenon of yeah,
influencers. You have to influence people.
No, you don't. You have to be out in nature and do real things and so on. So, solutions, suggestions, so these are the solutions, suggestions, what the fuck, Spend more time in a grounded earth state. I have made lots of videos about this and yeah, preferably you do it on a daily basis, and preferably you do it more than you do the other stuff, because then your life will totally change, and you will experience this if you experience it, so to speak. Yeah, for instance, you can be barefoot in a real natural situation, that is to say on grass. Wait a minute, did you get the picture? Do you understand what being barefoot on grass means? It means that you are actually barefoot on grass. Did you get the picture? Yeah. So, barefoot on slash in real nature, not on asphalt or whatever the case may be. If you're barefoot on asphalt, it doesn't make any difference. Maybe it doesn't make any difference if you are barefoot on rocks or whatever the case may be either. It has to be some kind of soil or grass or gravel or, yeah, what have you. So, spend more time in a grounded earth state, preferably on a daily basis. For instance, through barefoot on in real nature. Bathing in natural waters, of course, preferably when it's cold as well. Be careful. Of course, always be careful when you are grounding and so on. Micro exercises that involves all fours. That is to say, when you are walking around on all fours. These are the solutions, suggestions, if you want to become less separated and more sane. So that's the first one. Spend more time in a grounded earth state, preferably on a daily basis. The second one. Eat and drink more wild edible plants, preferably on a daily basis. Raw, if chewed properly. Mildly processed or dried. I have made tons of videos about this, and soon the video making will not be the case anymore, because there are so many videos that you can watch on this channel and other channels, and then you can just start becoming real. And this one as well, of course, the third one. Decrease, actually do less of this, preferably on a daily basis. Decrease time spent watching the news. Fake laughter. Fucking hate it. Watching TV, movies, series, and so on. Anti-social media. Playing computer games and so on. Listening to music, radio, podcast. Yeah, the list goes on and on. It only creates more insanity. Of course, it creates insanity on some level. It depends on how you do it and why you do it. But, yeah. Watching the news doesn't depend on how you do it or why you do it. It's just simply stupid. You are actually only watching negative, 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 negative bullshit. And you are not going to do anything about it. Even if you think you are. Even if you are some social justice warrior asshole. You are not going to go down to Africa and feed people. So you don't give a fuck about people starving in Africa and so on. You are not going to go down to Iran and stop people from bombing each other or whatever the case may be. Because you don't give a fuck. So stop watching news and do something real instead. That will make way more difference than sitting at home being, I don't know, angry about the world. Of course, it's filtered in the news. So it's not reality. Yeah. So, that's actually it. The only conspiracy is separation. It is the one hoax to rule them all. And it makes people insane. Totally insane in some cases, but normally insane in most cases. And the solutions, suggestions, is to spend more time in a grounded earth state, preferably on a daily basis, by, I've already said it. Eat and drink more wild edible plants, preferably on a daily basis, and stay the fuck away from staring into screens containing a whole lot of bullshit. And, wait a minute. There is something else on my list here. While in nature, boost the experience with deep breathing and closing your eyes. And actually, that might be the most important tip. Whatever, all of the tips are important. So do this shit and stop doing shit, and things will be fine. Don't worry. There's not a whole lot of more videos coming from this channel, so have an awesome now, ciao!